Welcome back to day two of Natalie's bootcamp, where her over 25s have been given a crash course on how to look like a superstar. And it seems to have given them some superstar confidence, with shy country singer Mitchell Calloway even taking on a glam rock track by Adam Lambert.
Hey, slow it down. What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
I think he's got something insanely special.
The stars are all exploding.
She kind of cast a spell, I gotta say, and I almost started crying.
We don't have a voice like that in this competition.
Don't forget what was promised here.
I just like her connection to lyric.
But for our oldest competitor, 40-year-old nut salesman Andrew Wishart, who was out of his comfort zone during the styling session, now is his time to step up and sing for Natalie and her co-mentor, Darren Hayes.
I'd love to get an opportunity. You know, I think age is no barrier. Not that I'm an old fart, but, you know, just gotta give it all I've got.
And in an effort to rekindle the success of his first audition, he's chosen to sing another female vocal.
Andrew, what are you going to sing for us today?
Yeah, Kelly Clarkson, already gone.
This is the important one, so good luck.
Thank you.
Remember all the things we wanted, all our memories are haunted. We were always meant to say goodbye. I want you to know.
Thank you.
He doesn't look like a pop star.
Yeah, I mean, we have been told to find an international superstar. Do I think Andrew is that?
Are you surprised at yourself getting further and further into this competition?
Absolutely. Yeah. I packed very light.
Yeah. Yes, he moved us vocally, but is that enough to take?
Yeah.
So, despite his impressive vocal, the jury is still out for the father of four. And as the auditions continue, everyone is out to convince Nat that they have the full package.
I don't feel so bad.
But the final contestant of day two is a man whose confidence isn't exactly riding high. For Paige Phoenix, it all comes down to this.
Yeah, remembering words is a bit of a thing with a task like this, and my breathing is really important in this song, that I get it right, and if I fudge it, it's really hard to deliver the song properly and to recover once I've gotten it wrong.
Hi, Paige.
Hey, Nat.
You look great. I really like this look on you, don't you think?
Yeah.
All right, well, take it away. Good luck, huh? Thank you, Paige. Thank you. Do you feel like an audience is going to warm to him? Because he's very passionate, which is great, but aggressive, you know, in his song, the way that he presents himself in the song.
Yeah.
It's very feisty. Do you think he's going to win?
So Natalie's final 12 from day one have performed, and now she has to decide who she wants in her final six to take to the next round. Home visits.